What is up, everybody? Playing Halo Combat, our Master Chief Collection, and we're gonna defeat the last boss of this mission, The Great Journey, which is the last episode, or the last video of Halo 2. And I hope you guys are enjoying these videos so far, because, you know, I'm going to continue. After this, I'm going to play Halo 3. After this, I'm going to play Halo 4. And see my gameplay in Halo 4. But other than that, I'm going to beat all the Halos and see if I can get as many likes and as many views as I can. So hope you guys enjoy these. Never mind. Forget it. I'll take this. Oh yeah, we're not gonna use it. Oh, but anyway. You're going that way. Okay. I'll take this. I hope you guys like my symbol. It's a really good symbol. Mine used to be good, but that was just because of, nothing! Yeah. Get wrecked. There. Back down. This is the part where it gets really, really entertaining. Trying to skip right ahead. I didn't mean to. Son of a bitch. Ha! Exploded. He put his ectoplasm everywhere. Come here. Got stuck on the toesies. smacked in the face. Go up. Yeah. Wait a minute. Oh, I see what I'm doing. Yep, I'm gonna go in there full scale blast. Full scale needle. I should have shot that first. Oh, great. We're gonna go through all this again. Sorry, guys, if this is gonna take forever. Shotgun. They just ran him over. That's the death shotgun. You touch it, you die. And die.
sure as hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's
gonna activate this ring.
And we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a bandage
and give me some cover. You don't know what's coming.
Humans with aliens? I'm gonna cut this video short. I hope you all guys like this video, and I'm gonna cut, like, you know, record, like, let's go 7 minutes of this.